Hi, Gems. Hi, Gems. Hi, you guys. Day Gem here, and I'm back again with another video. And this time, the video is going to be SZA featuring Ty Dolla Sign hit different. Now, before I even get into anything, I know, do not be mad at me, but I know I haven't been posting for the past 3 weeks. And I swear I have a very, a very good reason why I haven't been posting. I actually was tested positive for COVID-19. I took the last couple weeks to focus on my health and to focus on, you know, getting better. And obviously, I do have enough energy to start making videos again, which is a positive sign. And I mean, don't get me wrong, I still have symptoms. I still feel fatigue. I still have a little bit of shortness of breath. So I'm still getting better. I just thank God that there were mild symptoms and I caught the symptoms while they were like just starting. And I'm just happy I'm not in the hospital right now. So yeah. But back to SZA featuring Ty Dolla Sign. When I was in bed and I was on my phone and they posted that it was going to get released, like it was dropping a video, let alone, I was just happy that she was dropping something. Like, I didn't even care. I didn't even need the visuals. Like, I was just excited at the fact that she was dropping a song. The last song I reacted to her was Just Us featuring DJ Khaled, and fun fact, that song was the first on like hip-hop song by myself that I reacted to that hit over 1,000 views. I have been reading the comments the past couple weeks and you guys have suggested to use headphones, so that's what I'm doing to get the whole experience. All right, without further ado,
it's different when I'm sitting here alone all by myself.
First of all, come through with the choreography, okay? I don't even know if she can dance, to be honest with you. I love the orange on her. I love the orange on her. That's one of my favorite colors. Fun fact again. And yeah, I'm just excited. I'm sorry, I'm just talking too damn much.
I think you might be with somebody, yeah. It's different. This shit.
I commend her for that curly hair, because as anyone would know, anybody that has like a curly wig, curly weave, long curly natural hair, in this heat, it looks hot as hell up in here. It looks hot as hell in this video. And I commend her for dancing and singing and all that other stuff with long curly hair, because I know she was hot. I know her head was burning up.
Something wrong with me. I like the way you screw your face up, trigger me right when I need it. You're wrong, but I can't get on without you. It's a shame, and I can't blame myself. Keep loving you, you do it. All that I know. It's different when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I think you might be with somebody, yeah. It's different.
Hit different. This shit.
I'm not saying she the only singer, but another reason why I love her so much is because she can dress full. Like, you just seen her, like, she had long baggy cargo pants, and she had like a whole big old baggy long sleeve shirt, and she can still make it look sexy. You get what I'm saying? Like, I feel like it just shows girls that want to be in the music industry that you don't have to be over sexual to have fans and gain fans and, you know, appeal to people. This is just talent right here. But I also like that she can just switch it up and be like, you know what, I could be just like these other girls too. I got it just like them. I just don't, you know. So, yeah.
Boy, they got to keep me, I'm chill. Don't you, when you see me, I'll kick it with my new beach eyes. Still, hang around, even though you grab and gap. I could pretend you was my main nigga, bet you love just how that feels. Out of my way, you out of pocket, need clear vision. Boy, can't trust decision when you near me. Get myself caught in your crossfire. You a wild one. I'm waiting in you like it's cool. Water like it's cool. When you pull a boot up with a new, and it's not
all
me.
That I know all is, it was inside me. They recognize you. Please don't deny me.
It's different.
There we go.
When I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I think you might be with somebody else. It's different. This shit.
Now, I have a question because it's boggling me right now. She was inside of a barn with animals, like I think I saw a lamb, I think horses, and she was covered in what looks like blood. If you guys know why she did that, let me know. My theory is it's probably due to, like, I don't know, because she loves the earth, so I'm assuming she's probably vegan. She probably went vegan and or plant-based. And she's probably sending a message. But just let me know, because that's my theory from what I got just by watching this. Yeah. Well, it's a remix.
To take a step out, get some air now.
Okay, body
out to some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? Honey, rest now. Got me bummed out. You, baby. I've been on my empty mind. Shit, I should have kept from losing the best of me. I worry that I wasted the best of me. It's urgent, trying to make sense of a little change. Got me a war in my mind. Gotta let go of Wayne, can't keep what's holding me. Choose the right, but it will pick up in front of me. All the while, I'll wave my arm and feel with a smile. Still wanna try, still believe in good days. Always inside, good days living through my mind. Disappear if you let me. Feeling like Jericho, feeling like Joe. We lost this shit. Gotta hold my own, my cross to bear a long night. Ooh, way to dip, way to kill the mood. No, you like that shit. Can't do it, baby. Heavy on my end.
reaction to SZA featuring Ty Dolla Sign hit different. You guys already know, I love the song when I first heard it. This is my first looking at the video, so I love the video. It's really cool. Like I said, just let me know, like, why she did all those things. Because, like I said, I feel like it's like an earth thing. I feel like she's trying to spread awareness somehow through this video. But, anyway, bye, gems. Bye, gems. Bye-bye.